Salutations. You are now in tune on the one, the force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Blaster Jammin'. Not since Stevie Wonder's Journey Through the Secret Life of Plants album art have Orbship Earth been blessed with an esoteric work like Sade's release Soldier of Love. Every day of my life, I'm soldier of love, indicates art of biblical proportions. Black History Month, February 8, 2010, Soldier of Love will be released. We don't want to wait in vain for her love. One of the most meaningful songs of our time. This song is perfect timing, meaning, and implication. What the album has to offer is yet to be seen. If Soldier of Love is any indication, Sade has reached iconic status far beyond any living female artist today. Beyoncé is only a pebble of sand on the vast beach of Sade's class and charisma. Rihanna is simply no match. Sade has reached prophetic status alongside Bob Marley and Stevie Wonder. Soldier of Love is a time in a time of Afghanistan and Iraqi war is great spiritual and social ramifications and can very well be used as a rally cry for freedom. The artwork of the release is very esoteric and mind-expanding. The artist embraces her African roots in this one, deeply in a way. Very few before her have attained such a feat. The artistic mastery in this work demands your attention. On a level we all have been thirsting for, Soldier of Love is full of ancient black magic. It's from the mind of a mature black woman full of love and grace who calls us to rest in her seductive, subtle polarity. A perfect catalyst for enlightenment. I give Soldier of Love 2 thumbs up. You are now in tune. On the one, the force itself, at this time we call it the Master Blaster Jammin'. I am your brother for the Underground News Network. I'm in DJ mode, true DJ mode. Sade has successfully united a waiting fellowship of minds necessary to activate the needed spirit for the 2012 consciousness shift. Her wisdom is vital at this point in time. I hope that I have called out that you see the significance of this release in 2009 and the release of the totality of the album, Black History Month, 2010, 2 years before the enigmatic prophesized year 2012. Sade is that new feminine spirit, the goddess spirit, the sun rising upon the dawn of time. This is that spirit of that wisdom that comes in the sixth night of the ancient Maya galactic underworld. Our true esoteric wisdom revealed. It handed down esoterically, word of mouth, or telepathically. This is called the Master Blaster Jammin'. You are now in tune on the one, the force itself. At this time, we call it the Master Blaster Jammin', Soldier of Love.